I'm now, as we speak, founding in my mind a new coalition for the tampon emoji to become